So you get a magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heavens!
Mr. Carpenter, I know you said for everybody to go get their Chromebooks, but I just have my iPad with me. I know you're gonna think I'm a bad student, but is this okay?
Sure.
Okay, thank you so much. Hey, what's that?
A Chromebook?
Oh, well, this is an iPad. Do you have these?
I don't.
Well, that's a little bit unfortunate. Hey, why do you have one of those?
The school gave it to us.
Oh. Okay. Can somebody please tell me the Kahoot code?
The what?
The Kahoot code. Kahoot? Kahoot?
What?
Get ready for the Sun Necklace Black Friday sale and customize your necklace any way you want. It's time to get into the holiday shopping mode and check even more people off your list with our Black Friday sale. Get personalized jewelry with your name or absolutely any word. Yes, any word. Why Sun Necklace? Well, ask our 30,000 customers.
It's really cute. Wear this one literally every single day.
Yeah. We include an exquisite jewelry box with every order for free. You can choose between 3 colorways, more than 30 styles, and all of our necklaces are waterproof, which means no more green skin. Don't miss the Black Friday sale. Shop now with 70% off plus free shipping for a limited time only. This Christmas, surprise your loved ones or yourself with a truly unique gift. Link in the description. Sun Necklace. Personalized for you.
What are you looking at? Mrs. Johnson, I brought your favorite.
How was Mark's wedding?
Ah, yeah. Mm-hmm. So did you get that hemorrhoid checked at the doctor last week?
Just a bunch of babies. I know, right? Look at them.
Hey, you know, I was thinking that we could, excuse me, can your question wait? We're kind of having a conversation here.
Yeah, I'll be back during fourth period, okay? You gotta tell me about your trip to Costa Rica. That is so exciting, yeah.
How? How two teachers want you to leave class during a fire? Single file, please! When someone with bad breath starts a conversation and hits you so the backyard chickens! The baby finally escaped from sunside dick now! Running from the police!
This is my impression of different people watching movies.
It's really pretty.
Who's that?
We're 2 minutes into the movie.
Wait, how did she get that? Was she murdered or not? Is she gonna be pregnant 2 hours?
I have never watched this before.
Did you know she was method acting for the synopsis of the thesis statement of the Thea? Wait, I missed that. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'm just gonna pause it for a second for some transcontinental travel.
Warden County, Texas City, H-Town, baby. Tears.
Damn, damn, damn!
Thank you. Don't do that again.
Black people bringing their lunch to work. Damn, that's crazy. Means I ain't listen to shit you just said. Me trying to calm down before confronting the house to see who ate my shit. Why didn't our parents just take the chicken out the freezer before leaving? When you're hosting a party and want everyone to know you're ready to go to bed. How the teachers look when I was in elementary and high school.
Okay. I did not recognize immediately your name.
Oh, this is my home email. I was in a whole fiasco, got in a car accident. My grandma was there. It was...
Okay, boom. Okay.
Finally home, yeah.
So, and did you try to join this call?
Hey, John, are you okay?
We'll see. Car's not looking too good. My grandma only speaks Italian, so it would be tough.
What time is it?
Oh my god, hold on. It's 8:06.
Okay.
Yes, it's 8:06. Oh my god, what time is it?
You just told me.
Okay. 8:06, okay. Hi, I noticed that you're, like, breaking your neck to look at the clock. I just want to let you know, why don't you have an Apple Watch? And oh my god, Johnny, my Apple Watch is so tight. Can you, like, untighten it for me? Why are you guys sending texts through your phones? You don't have an Apple Watch to do it? Hello? Can you hear me?
We should really go to bed. It's already 3 a.m. Yeah, I'm tired. Okay, good night. Good night.
You guys need to be quiet. I'm trying to sleep.
Sorry, Mommy. We're gonna go to sleep now.
Oh my gosh. Sophie and Lauren, they so fun. They so fun. What about some pizza right now? Pizza's so good. Pizza's so nice. I love pizza. Bitch, why are you recording? Stop. Bitch, stop recording me. Stop. Bitch, stop. I ain't cute right now. Let me get ready. Let me get ready so I can look cute. Let me get ready so I can look cute.
Hello.
No, I didn't forget. I didn't forget. I'm literally running out of the house right now. Like, I'm literally rushing as fast as I can. Yeah, just getting everything together. Don't worry, I'm coming literally as fast as I can. Yeah, oh my god, grabbing everything right now. Traffic is...
Who's ready for a sleepover?
Woo!
What should we do tonight?
We could sleep early.
Well, I did bring a change of clothes if we just wanted to hit the town.
Or we could get ready for bed.
Ugh, we'll figure something out.
Are you watching the TikTok I just sent you?
Yeah. Wait, how long have we been doing this?
3 hours.
Shit. Okay, let's get ready for bed.
Aren't you gonna wash your face, like, with soap?
Eh, I'm good.
Oh!
Okay, I'm gonna turn off the light.
Oh, no, leave the light on.
Bitch, I know you hate the dark, but we slept with the lights on last time. We're sleeping with the lights off.
Okay, well, will you at least hold me if I get scared? Because, are you serious?
Tell me something about yourself that sounds false, but it's 100% true. All
right, check this out. So, technically, I never learned English, right? So, let me explain. So, in Romania, after the fall of communism, we had, like, a whole wave of American stuff, right? And whenever my mom was at work, my grandparents put me in front of the TV, right? In front of American cartoons in English. Well, fast forward 4 years later, I had no clue I knew English, right? I just understood it, right? Just blindly. Well, we had a mission from Texas in my city, and we're sitting there, my mom's talking to the lady, and the lady's like, oh, does your son know English? And she's like, oh, no, he doesn't. Shit you not. I stare at both of them, and I'm like, oh, so this is English? And they both look down at me, and they're like, what the fuck did you just say? And for the whole time, until I was like 4 or 5, I never knew I knew English.
Hey, what's for lunch today?
Pizza. What?
Well, that cannot be me because I am eating lunch from home.
Oh.
Yeah. Mr. Carpenter?
Yes?
Can I go down to the lunchroom like 10 minutes before lunch starts so I can warm up my food? I don't want to have cold food.
I guess.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
When we go to lunch, can I have your pizza?
Sorry, I don't eat the school lunch food. I do have food from home.
Oh.
Yeah, sorry. Can everybody like see my bowl of Chipotle right here? Hey, what are you eating?
Oh, the school pizza.
That is so unfortunate. I do have Chipotle from last night.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Game I'm playing. Pay $1.99 for move ads. Me? How lazy are you? Me? Okay, class, who wants to present first? Take your age, add 3, then subtract 3. That's your age. First graders. How it feels to be gone all day and you check your phone to see nobody texted you.